Situation at a Myrtle Beach restaurant after a customer allegedly attacked an employee. A police report says officers went to the Waffle House on Frontage Road June 2nd after it says an angry customer had pulled out a knife and punched a server in the head after the server confronted them about drinking alcohol. Right now, police have not released any names in the incident.